When designing high-power systems for data centers, blade servers, routers, and PFC-enabled power supplies, tackling overcurrent protection is a big challenge. These systems must handle heavy electrical loads and transient events without compromising performance or endangering sensitive components. Therefore, incorporating reliable overcurrent solutions is needed to meet the demands of modern system stability, protection, and operational standards. Hi, and welcome to Mouser Electronics Tech Guides. Overcurrent occurs when an electrical circuit exceeds its design current carrying capacity. This can be caused from short circuits, equipment malfunctions, or unexpected power surges. Left unchecked, overcurrent can lead to overheating, component failure, and in severe cases, electrical fires. That's why having a reliable fuse is crucial. The Littelfuse Nano 871 series high current SMD fuses are designed to tackle these risks, offering enhanced protection and durability. In this tech guide, we'll walk through how to manage overcurrents with the Nano 871 series fuses. Effective overcurrent protection is vital for engineers to ensure safety, minimize downtime, and protect systems, so this is a tech guide you won't want to miss. Stay tuned. The first step in protecting against overcurrent is selecting a fuse that matches your system's specifications. The Nano 871 series fuses are designed for high power applications, offering a current range of 150 amp to 200 amps and a maximum voltage rating of 75 volts DC. When choosing a fuse, consider the current rating. Select one slightly above the normal operating current to prevent unnecessary blowouts during regular operation. Additionally, review voltage requirements to ensure the fuse's 75 volt DC rating exceeds the maximum voltage your system may encounter. By carefully selecting the right fuse, you can enhance system reliability, prevent damage, and ensure safe, efficient operation. The Littelfuse Nano 871 series fuses feature a compact surface mount design so that they're easy to integrate into modern high-density circuits. Here's how to effectively incorporate the fuse into your system. We're going to make sure to position the fuse in series with the power supply to protect all downstream components. That way, if any overcurrent event occurs, the fuse will blow and isolate the circuit to prevent damage. Additionally, the Nano 871 fuse's high reliability solderless design simplifies installation and enhances durability. Traditional soldered connections can fail over time due to vibration or thermal cycling. However, the solderless design eliminates this risk and makes the fuse a dependable choice for high-power systems prone to environmental stressors like heat and vibration. Electrical engineers must account for the heat generated during overcurrent events or normal operation. The Littelfuse Nano 871 series addresses this concern with a body mode from UL94V-0 flammability rated heat-resistant plastic. This feature enhances safety in two key ways. First, flame resistance is ensured by the UL94V-0 rating, which guarantees that the fuse will not catch fire or propagate flames, even in high temperature environments. Secondly, the durable plastic body offers heat resistance, withstanding extreme temperatures to reduce the risk of deformation or failure during prolonged operation. Now let's cover a quick application example. In a data center power supply, temperatures can soar due to continuous operation and high current flow. Using a fuse with a heat-resistant body ensures stable performance that protects the system from thermal stress and potential fire hazards. This makes heat-resistant fuses a crucial component in maintaining the reliability and safety of high-power systems operating under demanding conditions. One of the main features of the Nano 871 fuse is its low voltage drop, which ranges from 75 millivolts to 90 millivolts nominal. A low voltage drop reduces power loss across the fuse and results in higher efficiency and less heat generation. A low voltage drop is crucial in high power systems to enhance efficiency and reduce energy losses. Even a small voltage drop can lead to significant power dissipation, affecting overall system performance. By ensuring a low voltage drop, more power reaches the load, improving energy efficiency. Additionally, lower energy dissipation minimizes heat generation, reducing thermal stress on components and extending their lifespan. This not only enhances system reliability, but also helps maintain stable operation in demanding applications. Now let's take a quick look at another application example. In blade servers, a low voltage drop fuse like the Nano 871 minimizes operational costs while reducing thermal management requirements. This makes it easier to maintain system performance under heavy loads. By optimizing energy efficiency and reducing heat generation, the Nano 871 fuse enhances reliability and extends the lifespan of critical server components. Reliability is needed in high power applications where downtime or failure can have costly consequences. The Nano 871 fuse's high reliability solderless design and robust construction enable consistent performance over time. The fuse is also AEC Q200 qualified, meaning it meets rigorous automotive grade standards for durability, including resistance to vibration, thermal cycling, and humidity. Let's check out another application example. In routers and other network equipment, reliability is needed to maintain uninterrupted service. The high reliability design of the Nano 871 fuse unlocks long-term protection, even in demanding environments where other fuses might fail. This ensures continuous operation and minimizes downtime, making the Nano 871 fuse an essential component for maintaining network stability and performance. Once installed, monitor your system for signs of overcurrent events, such as repeated fuse blowouts. Frequent fuse replacement may indicate underlying issues like a short circuit or excessive load. The design of the Nano 871 fuse makes initial installation a breeze. Protecting against overcurrent in high power applications requires reliable and efficient solutions. The Littelfuse Nano 871 series high current SMD fuses provide a robust answer, incorporating features like a UL94V-0 flammability rated, heat-resistant plastic body, low voltage drop, and a high reliability solderless design. By carefully selecting and integrating these fuses, engineers can ensure the safety, efficiency, and reliability of their systems. To learn more about the Littelfuse Nano 871 series high current SMD fuses, head over to Mouser.com or click the link in the description below. We hope you enjoyed this tech guide and wish you all the success in building your design. Don't forget to visit Mouser.com for all of your project needs.